boat and turn it all to aluminium. How's this for buoyancy and stability? You can even snorkel inside the boat.